Keeps getting like cut off, I guess. But the last thing I said was, pardon me, you say I like your video. I think it's awesome. I think you look nice. And how people tried to say that you look like a slut while you were some awards, I can't remember, and you went on the candy thingy, and there was like a stick and you had to hold on. Like, people are just so stupid. They try to make the simplest thing the baddest thing. Like, what the fuck? Like, I don't know. That just kind of pissed me off. Not just because I like you, but and then like, yeah, like what the fuck? Like, yeah, people are just like trying to make the worst out of you, and how they were like saying that you like you posed naked or whatever. Like back then, I didn't even like you that much, and I was still like, she's not even naked. Like what the fuck? Like, I don't know. Just like that. I just think that that's retarded that people try to make it seem like you're a bad person. Like, it's retarded, but sometimes I do think you dress a little bit too slutty. But I think it's really cute because you have a nice body and like you're allowed to dress like that. But people see it as in not a good way, I guess, because you're a, I don't know how to say it, but because she's a, it's like I'm making a video talking to Miley Cyrus, but yeah, talking to other people. So it's like I'm putting it together. I'm just hoping that Miley's watching this, which I doubt. Chances of her watching it, I don't know. But if one day she does watch it, hi Miley. Sorry, I'm texting. But yeah, okay. Oh, and I'm gonna go to the movies later on. Wait, you guys don't care. Anyways. Right, so like they tried to make, I don't know, they're just like retarded. I don't know. People are just stupid, like they basically get the person that's like the most popular, I guess, right now, and they try to do say something bad about them so that you know, like people won't like them or something like that. Like, I don't know, it's retarded. I guess that's how people like that work. Okay, and I want to be a photographer, and guess what? In Miley's book, it says she does too. It says she wants to be a photographer also, and I want to be a fashion photographer. Like, I don't know, I love fashion and I love photography, so. So, yeah. Yeah, I like it. Oh, yeah, and then her book, she says that she wants to be that when she grows up, a photographer. Kudos. Kudos. Oh, yeah. So, I went to the mall today. Today's like that Black Friday thingy. Like, I don't know, doorbuster shit or whatever. So, I went to Victoria's Secret. I got a shitload of stuff, but I'm just gonna show you guys this. Got this sweater, you know, I'm all for peace and love. And then it says like pink on the back. Yeah, I don't know, it's cute. And then they were like $25 each, so I grabbed like the sweater and then like the matching pants to go with it. And I don't know, I just grabbed black pieces. I don't know, just think they're cute and then like squish up at the bottom or whatever. And then I've been wanting some sweats for school or whatever. So I don't know, I just got that. And then it's like, if you spend 60, you got this free tote. Like, it's so cute. And it has like a big bow right there. Like, I don't know, you can see it. It has a big bow. Yeah, it's cute. And I love bows. And then it came like this free thing. And I love free stuff. And then I got some jeans from Forever 21, which is another one of my favorite stores. And then I got like this little barrette thingy. That's over there. I feel like getting up. But yeah, it's really cute. And then, yeah, I don't know. I grabbed some stuff, you know. Oh, and I'm like a huge Hello Kitty fan. I love Hello Kitty also. Like, I'm like obsessed with her, I guess. You can say like a lot of things in my room. Oh, this is my room. A lot of things in my room. you know, or like Hello Kitty. Yeah, that little Hello Kitty phone. The game. Of course, I'm following you with the Hello Kitty lights. And then, like, some of that stuff right there is Hello Kitty. Or whatever. And, yeah. I love Hello Kitty. Yeah. And then, like, I don't know what else. I have this, this phone, it's a blackjack. Blackjack or whatever. It's cute, it's blackjack too. It's cute, it's red. You guys probably can't see it because this thing is in black and white, so. It's red. Oh, you guys can like, probably see my room better, like, a lot clearer or something. I don't know, more of this color. Oh, and I have like a thing over there, just me, I guess. But yeah, I have a blackjack too. I'm just showing you guys things that are in my room. They're just random things that are in here. And of course, I got my little digital camera. This is sometimes where I make my little YouTube videos when I'm like with my cousin stuff. And then, of course, I got a Zoom. Oh, look, you can see me. Hi. Hi. Yeah, and then I want the new Zoom, the Zoom HD. I don't know. I want it. But at the same time, I don't want it, I guess. But I still want it. Oh, my lip ring fell. Oh, yeah, I'm not wearing my lip ring, you guys. Oh, can't close that. Oh, this thing is, like, falling off now. Oh, how rude. I don't know what else. Oh, where's Sophie? Okay, anyways. I don't know. What else would you guys like to see in my room? I just wanna like let me show you a couple of things. I'll show you the little hat that I got. I don't know. I think it's cute. Like it's a little sequined hat. I think it's like pretty cute. And then I was like walking around in the store with it, and then the people were just like, "I hope she buys that." Yeah. Anyways. I got it. It's like really cute. And then like I don't know. I just think it's like really adorable. Okay, like yeah. I think I'm gonna wear this for the rest of the little show thingy. Okay. What else would you guys like to see in my room? I like dolphins. I think they're so cute. Save the dolphins. Go green. Oh yeah, I'm a go green person. I believe like, yeah, you know, going green. You know, turn off the light when you leave the room. Don't waste water. What else? Oh, yeah. I discovered like if you leave your things plugged in and like you don't unplug them or whatever, you're still wasting electricity. You need electricity. So I learned that, so now I do it. And then okay, Lady Gaga. Okay, I love Lady Gaga. Like not like a huge fan of her, but I just like love her. Like ever since Bad Romance came out, I love her. And I was like her videos on like right now, like love her. Oh.